He's become Vancouver's unofficial cheerleader. People come to take their picture with him, to cheer with him, to party with him, to honor the late, great Roger Neilson.
We want the cup! We want the cup!
The spot under Gate 3 has become a rallying point for Canucks fans outside Rogers Arena, a sea of blue or green. And if you're wearing anything else, it can be pretty lonely. Whatever the case, the white towels have been flying here for 29 years, and that's exactly what Roger would have wanted.